Pull the whole bag out. Let's go.
These are mine.
Okay, just pull the whole bag out.
I'm getting the books that you asked for. Here.
Yeah, okay. All right, tell you what. Just hop out for me.
Yeah, no,
there's a whole bunch more in there. There's a whole bunch.
Because these are mine. Those
you didn't buy all those books. I'll tell you what. If we're
going
to play,
I'm gonna play
the game. I'm just going to tow the car and write a search warrant on it.
I'm going to get the...
Okay, we're done. We're done playing all those
games. Please.
We're done playing games. Just take the bag. 在2022年的12月19日，警方接到一个报案，一名加油站的工作人员居然偷走了整本的刮刮乐彩票，同时他还在店里兑现了25000美元的中奖彩票。本来偷彩票的是一直没有被发现，直到他兑奖的时候，这起欺诈行为才被揭发。根据监控显示，这名工作人员已经偷走了数千美元的彩票。这名工作人员被指控犯有盗窃罪，被判入狱60天。让我们看一下当时的警方随身摄像头拍摄的画面。在美国，彩票有刮刮乐，还有强力球等其他一些彩票，在一些杂货店或者是加油站里可以买到这样的彩票。买彩票非常的简单，不需要任何的资格，只要你给钱，你就能买一张彩票。但是一家加油站却出现了一个奇怪的事，这里面售出的刮刮乐彩票居然没有一张是中奖的。至于为什么没有中奖，因为中奖的彩票全部被他店里的一个员工给偷走了。这名员工不仅仅是一张一张的偷，而是在一整本整本的偷，这样的盗窃行为一直没有被发现。谁知道这名员工比较的蠢，有一张彩票中了25000美元，他居然跑到加油站里去兑奖。就是这对样的行为导致他的盗窃行为被暴露。老板通过监控发现员工盗窃彩票的行为，随即报了警，警方也赶到了现场。警方找到这名女员工的时候，女子还一脸茫然，不知道出了什么事。
Bear with me a second, okay? You have the right to remain silent. Do you understand that? Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. Do you understand that?
Okay.
You understand? You have the right to talk to a lawyer and have him present with you while you're being questioned. Do you understand that? Yes?
Yes.
Okay. If you cannot afford to hire a lawyer, one will be appointed to represent you before any questioning if you wish. Do you understand that?
Do you understand each of these rights? Have I explained them to you?
Yes.
All right, having these rights in mind, do you want to talk to me?
About, I want to know
what it's about. All right, it's about some lottery tickets.
Okay.
All right.
警察也是告诉这名女子，你现在说的话将被录下，将来会交给法庭。如果有欺诈行为的话，会面临更加重的处罚。同时，你也可以去请律师。如果女子请不起律师，可以申请法律援助。女子还是一脸的茫然，说自己没有犯什么错。警察也是提醒她，今天来找她是关于彩票的事。女子说，店里面正在卖彩票。
Know anything about lottery tickets?
Yes.
Okay. What do you know about them?
That I work with them.
Okay. What else do you know about them? This is, I'm giving you a chance to be forthcoming and honest with me. So I'm going to give you a chance to tell me what happened.
Uh-huh.
And then based on what you say, I'm going to tell you what I know.
Okay.
But I'm giving you a chance to be honest, okay?
Okay.
That's it.
Okay.
Okay, so.
Here?
Yeah, there's something happened here.
Okay.
About some lottery tickets. Your name came up.
这有什么问题吗？女子还是不想承认自己盗窃了彩票，警察还想给她一个机会交代自己所犯下的错误，这样罪行会轻一些。但是女子好像不准备承认盗窃了彩票。
I don't know, what am I being blamed for? Stolen lottery tickets or something?
Do you know anything about any stolen lottery tickets?
Not really, I mean...
Uh-huh.
No.
Were you working last Thursday?
Last Thursday?
That would have been...
The 15th.
15th.
I don't know, I can check my...My phone is here. I don't know.
You remember? You were here because I already know you were here last time.
Oh, okay. Well,
okay.
So what? I mean...
I'm just giving you a chance to be up front with me. That's all.
Is there anything happened involving water tickets last time to Thursday? Scratch off.
Did you make a mistake?
Yeah, I probably... But I thought I worked that over with
you. What mistake did you make?
Well,
女子嘴巴里说店里可能丢失了一两张彩票，但是警察不是来跟她说一两张彩票的事，店里面的彩票是一大堆大堆的丢失，而且监控已经发现是女子盗取了彩票。女子还在装傻，说自己并不知情。
One ticket missing, is it like 80 tickets missing?
I don't know, there was a short, I guess of like maybe a couple, like $50, $60 or something like that, I guess.
So like short in your drawer? Or
no, for the, because you have to actually count them as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I like the tickets were short?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, did he ever say how many were short?
No, and I thought I worked that over with, I know he came to me and said it, but I thought I worked that over with when it was coming out of my check.
Okay.
So I don't,
How much was supposed to come out of your check?
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. I don't really remember. I can look, but I mean, I don't really remember.
Hold on. So there was a short of tickets, like $50, $60.
I'm thinking that's one of the last thing I remember.
Who discovered the short? Who talked to you?
The only person who was discovering is my boss, and who was.
Now, when you say my boss, you're referring to.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So he came to you and said there was an issue.
Yeah, he'll always come to you if it's short the next day, and then he'll let you know, and then I'm like, okay, well.
Okay. Well, we're not. When you say work it out, do you mean like he just takes
it? I'm gonna have to pay it back.
Okay. And how much did he say it was at that time?
I don't. That's why I say I can look at my phone. I can remember the day, but I don't really remember offhand.
Okay, that's fine.
警察还在尝试让女子坦白从宽，但好像她已经是惯犯了。她并不想承认，以为死不认罪就可以蒙混过去。
Well, there's a bunch missing right now, a whole bunch.
Like,
a bunch.
So
I'm just like I said. Keep in mind, okay? I just want you to keep in mind. There's tons of cameras in here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You tried to do a good job.But there was some, we can still see some things. I watched the video.
So,
that's what I want. I'm just, this is your chance to be. Now, it looks like you're wearing the same exact clothes you were wearing last week.
Yeah.
So, my guess is, it's the holidays. Christmas is right around the corner. You have any kids?
Yeah.
You have kids. You probably want to give them a good Christmas. We have all this stuff going on.Inflation's up, everything's up, like it's an easy way to make a few extra bucks, and it is what it is.
警察说得非常委婉，因为他们已经查看了大量的监控，发现女子近一段时间都穿同样的衣服，并且家里面还有孩子，说明她经济遇到了困难。就是因为她目前经济遇到困难，而对于店里的彩票才有非分想法。警察虽然说得非常的委婉，但是女子还是不想承认，她只承认店里的彩票确实丢失了一小部分。
I do have to explain to you that the reason we're out here is because it's five full rolls of lottery tickets.
Yeah, that's
why.
There's books missing.
Books.
Yeah, so lottery tickets come in these.
Five
books are missing. Several of those tickets were cashed at the time that you were working here. Mm-hmm. And we know that because the Gaming Commission tracks every single ticket. Mm-hmm. To the letter.
Yeah.
To the second that it was cashed.
Yeah, because it's in the thing.
Exactly. They were cashed while you were on duty at this location and no one else was in the store throughout the year.
So
you cashed those tickets.
Let me
show you something real quick. Hang on with her. I just want to show
女子还是不想承认自己的罪行，警方如果没有充分的调查证据，是不会来找她的。警方给她看了一些信息，警察说这个店里兑付了很多的彩票，但是这些彩票并没有被售出。看到警察拿着这么多的兑付文件，也知道女子盗窃了多少彩票，其中一个最大奖是25000美元，也已经被兑付了。
All right, so this is from the Gaming Commission, like the State of Florida Gaming Commission. Okay, look.Yeah, you know how it works. There's that's the product number. There's the book ID number. This is missing from the store, right? Look.
Yes.
Here's this is where it was paid out to.
Yeah.
Here. These books were missing while you were working, and they were also cashed out yesterday
while
you were working. But here's the thing. Nobody else is at the register while you're cashing these out. And again, here's another one. You, yesterday, right before it, another one. This whole book is missing.
The entire book.
Wow,
no, and
I didn't.
Okay.
这时候，女子心里防线有一些崩溃。她承认拿了一本彩票，但是警察告诉她，丢失的可不止一本。这时候，女子居然是跑进了店里，向她的老板求情。她说她在店里干了挺长时间，非常的辛苦，她的经济遇到了困难，希望老板不要去投诉她，放她一马。但是老板不会原谅她的，因为她不仅仅在这里盗取彩票，之前女子有前科。
I've worked for you for a long time, and I'm showing you how it works. You call someone to bring you the book. No, you call someone to bring you the book. She said she has the book. Yes, they're in a storage unit. I don't need the books now. I need the
money. Let's work on getting the tickets. Come on, let's go. You gotta get your phone. I'm saying, let's get your phone. We need it. Let's work on getting the tickets.
Like, I don't have it.
Well, the books are reported stolen. The books are no good.
Yeah.
The state of Florida.
Stolen already. Stolen and we will pay. The books is canceled. We need the money to pay for the lottery office now.
Okay, Sam, I will get that for you.
Okay, give me the money.
I'm saying, well, I don't have it all. You want my check? I have two checks. That's it.
If you don't have it, you deal with the.
Let's work. Look, let's work on getting the tickets.
Can I just ask him 1 second, please, boss?
We're almost. This is not the time to do all this. He's already kind of said what he wants to say. We're not going to sit here and badger him.
Okay. Can I grab my stuff?
We'll get all your stuff. Let's work on. Let's call your mom. Let's call your mom. Let's work on getting the tickets.
这时女子的情绪有点紧张，因为她会面临被逮捕。大家也知道盗窃罪会被关进监狱。一起到这里，女子希望把她偷走的彩票买下来，但是已经太晚了。警察要求女子将盗取的其他彩票交出来，必须配合警察的调查。
Got it. You gave me a heart attack.
No, I have to hit it. Come on. Roll out the window.
I got you. You scared me to death.
Come on, man. I'm not going to.
I was like, we're going to make this really bad.
Oh, no.
大家也看到。这名女子说自己生活很困难，还带孩子，没想还开了一辆豪车，也不知道她以前盗取过多少彩票。眼尖的网友也会发现，这女子开的车值80000美元，看来这女子并不像一个穷人，而是把自己伪装成一个穷人，这样就可以得到加油站上班的机会。女子一直在车里找东西，终于是找到了一些盗窃的彩票。
Pull the whole bag out. Pull the whole bag out. Let's go.
These are mine.
Okay, just pull the whole bag out.
I'm getting the books that you asked for here.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, tell you what, just hop out for me. There's a whole bunch more in there. There's a whole bunch.
Because these are mine.
You didn't buy all those books. I'll tell you what, if we're going to play.
We're going to play the game.
I'm just going to tow the car and write a search warrant on it.
Okay,
we're done.
刚刚女子还说她偷取了一本，没想到车里已经找出了很多本，看来涉案的金额已经是非常大了。在事实面前，警方决定对女子进行逮捕。女子一直求着警察不要逮捕她，她还要回去照顾孩子。戴手铐的过程确实非常痛苦，但是谁让这名女子犯了错？
Put your other hand.
Okay,
put your hand behind your back.
Stop, Deanna.
Put your hand behind your back.
I ask you, please, sir.
Deanna, stop.
Sir, please. Okay, I'm here.
Stop.
Stop resisting.
Stop.
Because right now you're going to get hurt.
No, stop. I'm asking you, can you just take it?
Grab the cup. We're trying to be gentle with you.
I got you.
All
right, cool.
We're trying to be gentle.
Okay, can I just grab
it? No. At this point, you cannot reach for anything else.
We're done.
Come on, please just take the bag.
No, we're done playing. We're done playing.
Okay, please.
No, hold on, let me double lock. Hold on.
Come on, please.
No.
I'm begging you, please.
I got you.
Come on, please.
We're going to.
No,
we're going to tow the car and write a search warrant on it.
No.
You wanted to play games.
You have to, because at this point, you decide you want to play the game.
No, but I'm begging you.
I'm telling you to get in.
Get in.
No, can I just ask you a question? Please, sir, please. No, please.
Deanna.
Can you just give me one more chance?
No, we're done.
Please,
in,
officer, please.
So this,
the second she said that those were all hers,
I.
警察想把女子带到警察局做进一步的调查，女子一直求着警察，她不想去监狱，但是根据盗窃的金额初步估计，至少会被关6个月。警察在车里也看到，有一些彩票已经被兑付了，也难怪女子的生活会如此富裕，这简直就是空手套白狼。
This is crazy. I wonder. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
There you go. That's...
I'll have to look and see.
Do not deface or lose this card. It must be retained in order to record this book as received.
Yeah.
Hey, can I just say something, please? You guys
stop. Right now you can't talk, okay? I'll make a deal with you. If you put your butt in that seat and you can leave your feet out like this, we will talk.
Okay. But I just want to... Look, I didn't want to...
Put your feet in?
Yes, sir.
I'm telling you, I'm a man of my word.
Let me out. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
You guys thought I was trying to hide it, and I wasn't.
Look, Dan, what you were doing is you were trying to match up the numbers that you knew that I had.
No, because I don't know the numbers that you have. Mine.
All right, that's fine. It's Moats.
Sorry. But when I walked you to the car, I wasn't trying to hide it.
Okay.
I just didn't want to pull the whole bag out and seem like really bad person, like a whole bag of fucking lottery tickets.
I know.
And I wasn't trying to match up anything.
女子还说自己是一个守信用的人。坦是警察查询到，女子之前也犯过盗窃罪，这一次应该是罪上加罪。同时，警察还发现这女子身上还藏有毒品。